I hope that my thing as a bicycle chef, cykelkokken, will inspire other chefs in other cities around the world. I think there's a lot of possibilities of doing what I do other places. Maybe you might out there have better climate than we have here in Copenhagen. Today it's very nice, but normal Copenhagen is Nordic and it's normally wet and it could be blowy and blowing and stuff. So you guys living places where there's a nice climate, it's I think this kind of thing of working outdoor, using the bicycle to be able to get go to through narrow streets and to unique spots of a city. I would like very much to meet other bicycle chefs who do a little bit the same as I do. Because I have been working 16 years as a bicycle chef and I haven't met a guy like me yet doing something similar, and I would very much like to be inspired, and I would very much like to inspire you guys with what I do. So keep in touch.